Thought we should address this. Acting like the young and restless.